Hello and welcome back to more Borderlands 2 with Chris.
Bit of a delay.
Yeah, just slightly. Right, let's go to the Frostburn Canyons.
Got some cool new weapons.
Yes, we spun the mystery box.
Yeah, for some reason, well, I had those like 11 golden keys and then Chris like disconnected or something. Then when he came back in, he got like 11 gold keys or something.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
So yeah, it was really cool.
Some, all the golden keys are giving us some really good guns.
I think it was a glitch, but who cares? We got cool weapons.
Exactly.
My guy is now a pimp.
We're now much more prepared, and yeah, your guy does look like a pimp.
Oh.
That's not me doing that. I'm
so dizzy.
I honestly, like, my mouse didn't even move, and the car skid off the path. Right. Oh, okay, we've got to go across this bridge.
Yeah. Just go for it.
That's never good. Oh, we got... okay. Gotta go here. It's a bit strange. What are we doing in here? Oh, God. Oh, my God, wow.
This gun is awesome.
Oh, the machine gun you gave me single fire.
Is it?
Oh, that's alright, I don't mind.
Unlucky.
It's quite good with single fire weapons. Which is why I play a sniper.
Oh, he's resisting my fire damage. Oh my god, this machine gun. Oh yes.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's like a really fast laser gun thing.
Yeah, you mad bro, one badass rank.
Nice. I'll check to see if I got one.
No. Not actually.
My badass rank is
269. Oh, mine's only 202.
It's because I think it's because when I use my special, it's pretty badass.
It's because you've completed more of these challenges than I have.
It's because I'm just better in general.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know about that. Oh, we're pretty bad. Well, I'm pretty bad at games.
I'm not brilliant.
You're probably better than me, I'd say. I think that's true.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere.
Got stuck. What are we looking for? The Fireburn or Frostburn? Something.
Firehawk.
Oh, the Firehawks.
Running away from something.
I just set him on fire. What?
That's my gun.
I was going to say.
He shoots little spikes and then sets him on fire. Once my boys bring his
ass back to me, he's gonna pay. We gotta follow the signs. Okay.
We're gonna spring him up his own freaking intestines. Kill 100 marauders, 80 out of 100.
We gotta go down here. Oh my god. This is getting hectic.
Yep. Rain with fire.
Ow, they're behind us.
Ah, yes. Die.
Mad with power.
Goliath. See how much easy. Level 10. Cheers. You killed those people and I leveled up and got achievements.
One guy just went into like rage mode. Killed them all. They're up top, aren't they?
Yeah, looks like it. But we have to go down behind us, so we just kill them down here.
Just leave them then. Oh, yeah. There's a little sign here. This is unusual. The Firehawk
has harassed the Bloodshots for some time. Okay, I'm just going to quickly put another skill point into I wonder what's given them such confidence. Into my class.
Yeah.
There you go. That demonic
thing will ruin I didn't get anything.
Oh. No, you haven't leveled up yet, I don't think. Yeah, challenge complete. Oh god, look at that fire. It's fire the spider ant.
Oh yeah, my fire weapon won't do much against them. Level up.
Oh yeah, you're level 10. Nice. Fine, stuff it. That's...
Whoa, that thing's not dying.
I think my pistol's fire weapon as well, because every time I shoot it, it says resist.
Yeah.
This is mental, this is.
I know, all my weapons do like massive fire damage. It's just hectic.
I'm just trying to pick up some machine gun ammo. Just pick up as much ammo as we can. Okay, so we've followed this sign, and now we're here. Okay. Oh, this guy's impaled. Oh.
Yeah, I've seen a few of them already.
Ah, great. The Romans are back, crucifying some people in Borderlands.
Oh, watch out, on your left.
Hang on, just protect. Oh, he's got flamethrower. With the shields we've got, we can just run in.
Yeah.
Obviously, it's not advisable to do that all the time.
Yeah, using fire damage on them isn't great.
Oh, you shot his head off?
Yeah, I know.
Oh. It's nasty.
My guy's like going crazy every time he uses special. You know, I heard the fire alarm. Like, oh, really? And stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep increasing health, because that seems to be like the best move.
Yeah, it is. It's a pretty good idea. Just increasing your health. So, Handsome Jack's telling us that the Firehawk eats all the bandits for breakfast.
Oh god, he's throwing something.
Quick, set him on fire!
Come on, punching him. Oh no, he pushed me off! Oh, where am I? What? I'm down here. How do I get back up?
I'll carry on without you.
I think I can get back up somewhere. Maybe.
Where the hell are you?
I don't know, I'm trying to find another way up.
Following you on the map. I see you.
Is this the right way?
No, you're not going the right way at all.
I don't know where to get up.
Come towards me on the map. Should better jump up here.
I don't think it'll let me. No.
Right, well. I don't know what we're gonna do with you, but.
Oh. That's a bit lame.
You'll have to find your way back up.
Yeah.
Hang on, let me go through this thing. Maybe it will make us go back to you.
Okay.
Let me explain something. Even if
no, it hasn't. I have to carry on.
Frozen Ant Lake. World. Yeah, I'm not going in there.
I think you deserve a little hate. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing.
I can't believe there's not a way out.
Probably is.
The guy just like shoved me off the edge and then. What's over here?
I think there is some way for you to get back up.
Yeah, I'm sure there is. Oh god.
I'm fighting off all these spider ants.
There's an up arrow on the map over here. I don't know if that means I can go up.
Freaking hell, all these spider ants.
There's tons of people following me.
Ah, there's a spider ant king!
Good luck.
Shit.
Where does this go?
Ah! He's glitched inside me!
Three horns divide? I don't want to go through there, do I?
No, that'll take you back to the beginning.
Right. I think I might have to die then to get up to where you are.
Just look on the map. The map should tell you where it is you've got to go.
Oh, right, okay. It looks like I can maybe able to loop all the way around. Oh, yeah. Oh, basically, where I fell off, I think that's where the start of the map is. So I have to go all the way around.
Oh my god, be quick!
Well, I'm running.
To be fair,
right,
I'm actually
cave.
Surprisingly holding my own against all these guys.
Yeah. Well, luckily we've got like the better weapons and stuff now.
Yeah, if we didn't, I would be dead.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Oh, you stopped running.
So, I need ammo. That's what I need. Ammo. Oh, yes, lots of ammo here.
My guy is panting so much.
Not surprised, you're not running half the map. What the hell is that?
Luckily, it seems as though you don't really get, like, a stamina bar, so you can run forever.
Pyromaniac Nomad. Oh,
God. Okay, I'm crossing the bridge where I fell off now. So I'm close.
Okay, if you're close, then that's fine.
Whoa, look at that.
Yeah, the nomads are attacking each other instead of me. Yes.
You know up in the sky there? Isn't that Handsome Jack's like base or something?
Might be.
And I think that's in the next game, isn't it? The pre-sequel.
Possibly. I'm not entirely sure.
Right, I'm right behind you now.
Do we have to... I don't know where that thing is. Oh, it must be downstairs. Oh yeah, we're back together again. The team's back.
God, this gun is so overpowered at the moment.
Oh dear.
Stop moving.
To be fair, my gun take these nomad pyros out pretty quickly.
Oh, pyros, yeah. What's that? Oh, it's that iridium stuff.
Okay, so we're heading the right way.
This is it.
Yep.
The Firehawk's hideout.
This is it, apparently.
Whoa, badass psycho.
And I'm shooting him.
I'm reloading.
Nice. Oh, what's
iridium? Got? Iridium. Yeah.
I have 9 iridium.
Ah! These grenades have got do like over 1,000 damage.
Jeez.
Well, something like that.
Oops, I got set on fire.
They're like the weird firework ones, but they work really well.
Hey, yeah. Oh, there's a save point. We've just been saved here. So if we respawn, that's where we'll respawn at. Oh, good. God, watch out.
Or do I have to go and press it? Or does it just do it?
No, it just does it.
Okay, good.
Watch out, there's a... You have to walk along.
No, just got set on fire.
Uh-oh, can you hear that?
Yeah.
That's the Firehawk.
The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound
of
progress,
baby. It's a Firehawk.
Okay, so just pick up all the ammo.
Grab all your ammo for you. Just a bit shopping.
I'm just quickly buying some... Right, I've got full ammo now. Oh, maybe not grenades. I need some grenades. There you go. I'm ready.
I've got another machine gun. I'm going to try it out, and if it's sort of alright, I might give it to you.
The Firehawk's a woman? Huh?
Huh?
I thought it was like this big bird.
Oh, single fire. This weapon's crap.
My machine gun single fire too, but I quite like it. Oh my god, the bruisers are level 13.
Whoa, what is this?
That's the
look
fire.
At that ass. No. It just like zooms in our butt.
Sir.
Lily!
Oh shit. Okay, she's dead. We win, yay!
Quick, execute her now!
I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack.
Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Did she say lots of internal bleeding?
I don't know, but she wants to help. Oh, I'll revive her.
Okay.
Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya?
Hey, we've got some of that. Some iridium.
Yeah, I've got quite a bit of iridium.
Iridium now. Talk later.
Oh, we have to go get the iridium.
We have to find it.
Get me some iridium.
So it's basically like cocaine. Okay.
Looks like it, yeah.
Give it here.
But we could have used that.
Well, exactly.
Is she a siren or something?
Must be.
Okay.
Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here.
No, who's Roland?
Bloodshot's
grabbed. I don't know.
They never came after me this hard.
Oh. Something just blew up.
They're in here! Get them!
Oh god.
And
now
it's...
real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Okay, oh, cheers. Cool. Right, okay, time to fight!
Hell yeah!
Or not. She just killed them all.
I threw a grenade over there as well, but...
Whoa. They're everywhere.
Well done.
She's got real good powers.
Nice shot.
Don't cry.
Look out, badasses!
Oh no. Get up there.
Oh god, even she can't take out the badasses.
Well, they got a lot of health, haven't they? You might want to get down from there.
No, I'll take
Whoa.
Him out.
She just appeared.
Ah! Oh, now I'm trapped.
Just whack him. There we go. He dropped iridium.
Come yes. on.
There we go.
Oh, more iridium.
Get some ammo. This ain't yep. over yet.
Ammo? From where?
Dropping guns everywhere, but they're not that great.
Where are we? Oh, ammo from over here.
They found another way in.
Oh, no. It's no shot.
Just meant like grab ammo up in general, I guess. I can't even see where I'm shooting. There's just so many flashes of fire and.
I just love the grenades now. Oh, iridium. Nice. Ah, they're all up here still.
Ah. I'm getting shot. Oh. Someone down. My shield's down. Oh dear.
I've got him. The one coming for you, I've got him.
Okay, good. Cheers.
Well, at the beginning of this, she was taking him out like really easily. Now she's like crap.
Oh,
oh god. Badass.
Right, special. Where'd he go? There he goes, dead.
There's one up here. Ow!
Am I hurting you? Right.
No, I'm getting hit. Ah! I'll just take my shields off.
He's nearly dead. No, there's another one.
Great. Oh, there's two!
I'm out of ammo.
Quick, come help me. Just take this guy's health down a little bit and I'll take him out.
Can.
I can't, I'm reloading. Yes, I'm up.
How you doing over there?
There you go.
Nice. Oh, why does she keep doing that? It's so annoying.
It's really hard to concentrate when she does that.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
There's loads of stuff like dropped on the
though,
floor.
Give me another hunk of iridium.
No, bugger off.
Do it. I can't, dang it, why she can't do it herself.
You got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Thanks.
I don't see why we have to keep getting it, because we have loads of iridium. We have like 9 or 10 stacks of iridium.
Yeah.
Since the vault opened, my siren powers have
I need to buy some more assault rifle
awesome.
At some point.
Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why.
Oh, dear.
Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
A boyfriend?
Who's that then?
Before the bloodshots grabbed him, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it.
Damn fine rescue.
I got oh, I got a class mod. Nice.
Did you?
First, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold.
Did I get one?
It adds my max health plus 49 and health regen plus 1.4%.
Hmm.
Whoa!
What the hell? I can't see. Oh, here we go.
I just moved you like 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me though.
Oh, I just activated my special. Oh dear.
Doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
Oh yeah, ammo. My ammo.
Okay, so let's have a look at other quests.
Oh my god. Earthquake.
The quest it wants us to do is a level 12 quest, so we can't do that yet.
Okay, we'll do some others, but now we'll end the episode here, and we'll see you lot next time.
Bye!